Russian authorities have ordered the arrest of the leader of the Wagner mercenary group, Yevgeny Prigozhin.
So the so-called special military operation on February 24th was launched for completely different reasons.
He basically accused Sergei Shoigu, the Russian defense minister, of being behind the war in Ukraine.
Все распространяемые в социальных сетях от имени Евгения Пригожина сообщения и видеокадры, якобы нанесение МРФ удара по...
Mr. Prigozhin, who had very close links for years to President Putin, has apparently gone rogue now.
Но если кто-то встанет на пути, мы уничтожим все, что будет вставать на пути.
Пока не поздно и нужно, и необходимо это сделать. Это подчиниться воле и приказу всенародно избранного президента.
Our actions to defend the state against this threat will be harsh.
По поводу предательства Родины президент глубоко ошибся. Мы патриоты своей Родины.
You have to really make a choice. Either you are going to end the war or you're going to go with Prigozhin and have the full war.
A betrayal of your people. Betrayal of the comrades that are fighting on the front line, a knife in the back of our people.